We spent days searching for Cassidy's body in Africa, but we never did find him. It was down to just me and Matisse now, and we'd come to the end of the line. Kodiak Island, the hardest, wildest scrap of wilderness in North America, seemed fitting to end our journey here, in a place that felt like the end of the world.
Gentlemen, welcome to Kodiak Island. There is no country on this planet as harsh and unforgiving as the wilderness that surrounds you now. We've all heard the news stories about Bloody Ben, the infamous bear that has terrorized the inhabitants of this island over the past year. Many hunters have tried to bring down old Ben, but I believe you men have what it will take to succeed where others have failed. We will hunt these woods for 3 days while keeping a vigilant watch for any sign of that bear. With the point totals nearly dead even between both remaining hunters, I can safely say that the man who kills Bloody Ben will win the tournament. Good luck, gentlemen, and good hunting.
Thank you.